First car I owned, well, I have, there's a reason I have this Volkswagen Beetle. Because the first car I owned was a 1971 Volkswagen Beetle convertible. This is a 79. But I had a 71 and my last year in high school and then all through college. And the reason I collected this car is I said, well, that was my first, like my first car. You got to have that, right? You know what's amazing about the old cars is people give you a thumbs up. You know, you're driving that and they'll come by, thumbs up, everybody's, you know. And especially you go out in a real Beetle compared to the Beetle today. And of course, the Beetle today is a much better car than this. But nevertheless, this is an iconic automobile in the history of automobiles. So it's a lot of fun. And you know, when my daughter turns 16, I'll give that to her and she can go, you know, buzz around on that. But having grown up around cars, obviously, you know, that just it seemed natural. But you know, I think the idea of having your own car in those days, that was a big deal. You know, the day you got your own car. And so, you know, I know we had a lot of good times in it. Let's face it, the automobile is represents a lot of things. It represents freedom, the ability to go, you know, where you want, when you want. But it's a part of, I think, Americana. I think it's a part of the, you know, the history of this country. You know, again, it gets into your blood. And that never changes, I don't think. You know, no matter how old you get, these cars, you know, they take you back to a time and place that nothing else really can.